Well, unfortunately, you weren't here last week for the game, but how are you feeling after Saturday's win?
Yeah, fine. I mean, it's great to see that we got that second win. Watching from afar or listening from afar, but having reviewed the video and spoke to the other coaches and the players, it sounded like it was a very tough encounter, but ultimately we got what we deserved, and that was 5 points.
Where did the win come from? Like, what changed in the game plan going ahead?
I don't think there was any specific changes in the game plan. It was more just a confidence in everybody's ability to hold up the ball and also defend well when they did come back at us, both in the first half and the second half, you know, and sustain that pressure. You know, we took our chance as well when they presented themselves. So it's just that confidence of being able to convert possession into points.
And it's been an absolutely fantastic start to the season, then 2 wins from 3 and 5 points both times at home. How are you feeling this start of the season?
Yeah, I think that's it's a good standard to set for certainly for your home games. Is you know, winning and winning well, it means that, you know, the teams that are coming here are thinking they're going to be up for a real tough test, which they are, you know, and that's what we want to have. Now it's about maybe taking some points when we go away from home as well, and that's the next step for us, is making sure that we pick up points on the road, whether it's wins or whether it's losing bonuses or try bonuses. But if you're coming away with something from the game away from home, that's always a great thing.
Looking ahead now to Saturday, it's Hawks away, who we've beaten every other time we've played in the most recent season, but they've had also a good start to the season as well. What's the main focus going ahead?
I think the main focus is keep doing what we're doing. is the simple message. You know, there'll be a few changes due to injuries, you know, but the message will be the same to the guys that come in and go out and do the job on Saturday, is keep doing what we're doing, because it clearly is working to a certain degree. There is little tweaks to be had here and there, and with different personnel you have different challenges sometimes in terms of tactics and how you can actually shape your game plan, but it doesn't change dramatically for us week by week, and it might be boring, it might be, you know, same old every week, but ultimately if it's getting results, then it's something that you keep on doing. Why change something if it's not broken?
Will you look back to the previous wins against Hawks for some sort of inspiration, or because of their good start to the season will we see a bit change there?
Yeah, I think a bit of both. You know, you have to base it on what form you have, both traditional or historical, and also you know, fairly close in. So again, we've looked at some of the stuff that we did against Hawks. They've had changes in personnel just the same as us, so we've also looked at a couple of games that we've played so far as well, just to see what they're doing and see how it fits into our plan and what we can do to stop them actually winning. So they'll be a very, very good outfit, there's no doubt about it. They played pretty solidly against Jed. Jed were always going to be tough at their own ground, and they got that win, albeit they almost didn't get the win. Threw that forward pass at the very death there, but they're solid set piece, very, very solid set piece, and that's where it's probably going to be won and lost, I would say.